King James on the church.
Now here I am, my name is Saint, and I'ma give you something that I really want you to know. This song is good for the people, that includes you, that includes me, that includes all of us. If you're hearing this song right now, I'ma need you to crank the volume all the way up. Bless it through your speakers, anything that you're listening on, cause I'ma talk about the one that's up above. Thinking that they really know. People always trying to show up, show out. But then they really forget about. They forget about the one that created the universe and everything. But let me tell you something, partner, don't you know that he's the only real true king? So I'ma go ahead on it, really gonna try to go and do it. I'ma go ahead on it, give it all to you, preach the truth. And this is coming from the Holy Spirit, trying to talk to you and me too. You wanna do what you wanna do, but if you don't believe in God like you are an atheist, then you are just living a life like you are a fool. Only a foolish person says that there is no God. Even the demons know that God is God. The devil is a lie, and the truth is not in him. So I'ma let you know that God is alive. This is a spiritual world we living in. Don't think for one bit that the Bible's lying. Spirits operate in bodies and everything we act, do, and say depends on who dwells within. See, we all need Jesus. Don't you know that he's for all of us? But people want to live their own life, and people just acting up. People say that they love God, but then they action show very different. But in his word, it surely says that if you love me, then you really positively keep and follow my commandments. Yeah, we all fall short of the glory of God, but do we repent? That's what we don't do a lot. Ask for forgiveness and turn from our wicked ways and look to Jesus, cause we gotta go his way. But people don't wanna do that. They just wanna live it up. They thinking that they got it all. At their back, it's the hood up. All they talk about is killing. All they talk about is doing drugs. All they talk about is money. All they talk about is lust. It's like we lost all of the respect for the females and for the elders. Everybody all up in here cussing up a storm. Blasphemy language like there's no filter. Barely any discipline for the little kids. They running up a mud, they becoming street litter. White cops killing black people, racial stuff. And the nug games coming back like the rise of Hitler. Let's not talk about the government. This world is full of sin. Jesus coming back again. He's coming to pick his people up. So as long we in here, we shall live again. We living in the last days. The word talks about these days. We coming to the end. I hope you born again. Be set free from the bondage. Just send alive in him. You know we win. Leviticus 18:22 and also 23. Looking at chapter 20 verses 13 through 16. Romans chapter 1 verses 18 through 32. 1 Corinthians 9:10. Everyone open up your word and let's read those few. Please check your heart. It's your relationship between you and God. I'm done.